spent the last year recording a CD. That's a compact disc. For all of you who are used to using the iPads and iPods and I fucking don't care. But yeah, so if you didn't get your copy of the CD, we've got it over there, sitting right there. Lovely model Thomas is holding it up there. He's modeling it for you. Yes, yes. Ask him what kind of underwear he's wearing. So, yeah. So we've got a few more songs to do for you tonight. So we're planning on playing everything off the disc. So if that's okay with you guys, is that okay? I don't know. What do you think? You think that's okay? I don't think that they think it's okay. Is it okay with you guys if we play everything off the fucking CD tonight? There you go. See how easy I am to convince? This one goes out to my friends in the Monarchs of Speed. If you don't know, I'm a huge Queens of the Stone Age fan, and those guys, man, I'll tell you what, I love them. So this song's for you guys, alright? We'll be right back. them. But they are one of my favorite bands in Omaha. They were followed by Monarchs of Speed, who I previously mentioned. They are also one of my favorite bands in Omaha. They were followed by Tragedy in Rome, who are also louder. Do you hear that? I just got you a whole bunch of new fans. You guys don't fall for anything, I love it. We actually wrote together with these two, with James and Brent here, and it's, I don't know, one of the early songs, it kind of means more to me, because this is the new Black on High. This is the Black on High that we love, and that you love, and that you paid to see, so this is a song called Removal. Oh no, it's just me. you. Thank you from the bottom of our fucking hearts. I also want to say thanks to Storm Corbin over here. He's been my personal guitar tech for the night, and I'll tell you what, in my 15 years of fucking playing live music, I have never once had one, so thank you, Storm. Hey, anybody suffer any damage or anything from them floods that fucking came through here? A little bit of water, a little bit of crop damage, a little bit of hard times. We wrote a song about it. Yeah, we wrote a song about it. Whatever.
Keep it coming.
Anybody a fan of Twinkies? Anybody shot? Anybody got any? I'll buy a Twinkie off you for $5,000. Okay, we moved on to the final portion of the show tonight. So, we're gonna play a couple songs for you to beat. We never play these songs live, and I don't know why, and I thought I had a good reason for you, so. Here you go, here's a couple Black and High songs that you'll probably never hear again.
Yeah.
So we got a couple more for you. Still with us?
Yeah.